on the bottom position.
So we're gonna start with bottom guy, having both hands on the wrist. We're gonna work a little hand fighting. We're gonna create a pass, whatever pass you wanna set up, and then work a finish or scramble off of here. Right? You guys can also work threatening pass to set up submissions. So I can sit here, I can make him post that hand out on the mat. All right, I can start working to attack right off of the pass attempt and look to finish, right? Working, breaking, I step through. And I can go right into submissions off my pass. So there is no wrestling. They don't want to wrestle. They're gonna go to guard. So we're gonna work on attacking a pass. Right when we pass, bottom guy, give him a look. Turn in, turn away, and then finish a, get to a secondary position, look for a finish, or during the pass, drop for something. Go for the trap, look for the double trouble, drop for a straight foot lock, whatever it is. Hit the guillotine, okay? So now, working on starting from top position, but make sure you're already starting in a neutral position here, or not a neutral, but a defensive position here, where I gotta work to break out, and then I can start working my passes, all the sequences and stuff that we've been doing. Okay, 5 minutes, 1, 2, 3.
Just gotta come and down the pole when I bite out.
Ooh, stand on your big spender, yeah, I need on my wrist, yeah. Ooh, stand on your big tipper, yeah, I need on my bitch, yeah. Ooh, stand on your big spender, yeah, I need on my wrist, yeah. Ooh, stand on your big tipper, yeah, I need on my bitch, yeah. Need that rolling, want me to buy, huh? Take it to ball hard, been spend a couple thousand, huh? You need a nigga to put the mileage on him. She talking, I'm proud of her, I put that Prada on her. Kick drain, gripping lame niggas can't talk like this. Beat the pussy, now she walk like this. They ain't never seen money in a vault like this. Cash money, bling bling when I talk like this. Oh, stand on your big spender, yeah, I need on my wrist, yeah.
No, I don't want to wrestle, so I pull on there. So now we're gonna start in this position, and I'm gonna work some type of sweep or submission entrance, right? But we gotta get in the habit of trying to attack when a person is standing, because this a lot of times is where you're gonna deal with guys in no-gi, right? There's no lapel or anything for me to hold on and control the upper body, so I need to keep myself in a good solid foundation and then work my entrances, right? Start working. You can go right into attacking subs, or you can start working on hitting sweeps and coming up. Okay? So it's sweep or sub from the bottom, right? And you got it, whatever guard it is you're looking to try to engage, you have to try to set it up from a seated position, right? Pull them in and then start working to get into whatever it is, closed guard, butterfly, half guard, right? Trying to get to the single leg X, stuff like that. We gotta do it from a seated position. So guy on bottom, you're attacking sweep to top position or sub, right, from bottom position. So you choose not to wrestle, you're gonna go to your guard, think of the things you wanna work on. You don't have to, in this next 5 minutes, you don't have to drill 15 different things or just make shit up. Just two or three of your most high percentage moves that you like, that work to help you get off from bottom to top position, drill those, especially if you're competing on the 17th, right? Just stick to your bread and butter stuff. So 5 minutes, bottom guy, sweep or sub, okay? Your choice on the guard. I'll come over there and show you. All right, everyone else, 5 minutes. 1, 2, 3.